Peace, peace. What's up, YouTube? What it do? It's your boy Mars Magoose coming through with another video. And I want to talk about changing your environment. I want to talk about moving on from relationships that no longer benefit you. Why do you stick around? Why do you neglect your intuition? Your intuition does not lie to you. It's keeping it real, it's keeping it 100 all the way live. Always 100 with you, but in life sometimes you know, people who we trust, people who we believe in, sometimes let us down. Sometimes people are not always who they say they are, you know. But you have to pay attention to actions. You have to pay attention to vibes and your intuition. Me, I consider myself a bit of a psychic. A lot of information comes to me before it actually comes to me physically. It's like I know it before it physically happens. And most of the time, I'm right, you know. And I don't always want to be right, because sometimes, you know, the truth hurts. And people show their true colors. And you have to act accordingly, because you, as an individual, have to maintain that honesty and that integrity with yourself. You know, you teach people how to treat you by the things that you allow them to do to you. So if you let people get away with things that are disrespectful to you, that don't feel right to you, whatever it may be, you know by how you feel. And once that is revealed to you, you have to take that information and apply it to your behavior, which means you may have to change your behavior. You may have to cut some people off. I personally have experienced this. I'm going through this now, actually. People who I thought were, you know, honest, true, you know, they were doing things behind my back that they think I didn't know, but I knew before they even told me. And I had to separate myself from those people. And it kind of hurt a little bit, but I did what was best for me, because I cannot allow myself, knowing that I'm the type of person that will share whatever I have. I'm not a crab. Not a stingy bingy, you know, or whatever. I like to share what I have, no matter what it is. And if the people you are associating with do not have the same mindset mindset towards you, who don't feel the same about you, then these people are not good for you. They may be using you for what you have, a ride, or if you got money, you know, but they really don't like you. They really may be jealous or envious of you, to tell the truth. But you have to do what you have to do. You have to look out for yourself. You got to love yourself and do what your intuition tells you. Like, don't ignore it. If you feel like the people you've been hanging with around the corner are no good for you, if you think, you know, they talking behind your back, or, you know, anything, that a real friend or friends wouldn't do, then I would advise you to stop associating with them, because it will benefit you. Your vibration will raise up. Your frequency will raise up once you get those energy drainers out of your auric field. You know, you have less people sucking at your energy, sucking at your life force, you know, because they know that you are vital, that they know that you are strong, you know, that you have light. So, just watch the company that you keep. Put yourself first. And, you know, just be happy, be joyous, you know. But, I'm going to leave y'all with that. Peace, peace. Once again, it's your boy Mars Magoose. This is my channel, New Heights. Here to raise your consciousness, bringing y'all to new levels. Peace.